Okay, so I'm gonna be starting by doing my brows. Nothing crazy, I'm just following my natural brow shape. And then I'm gonna use my NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer to prime my eyelids. And with my concealer brush from Zoeva, I'm gonna blend everything together. And then I decided to go in with the classic Urban Decay Naked Palette. And I'm taking this color and I'm going to apply it on my brow bones. I'm also using this beautiful shade called Naked, and I'm going to bring that on my crease. After that, I'm going to deepen my crease a little by using the shade Hustle. And here I'm just making sure that everything is well blended, and then I'm using the same concealer to do a half cut crease. And then to set that concealer, I'm using this shade called Sin. And then here I'm doing a very thin line for my upper lash line. Then I decided to use this set from Clinique and I'm taking the black eyeliner to tight line. After that, I'm gonna go back with my liquid liner and I'm gonna draw a very thin line pointing to the end of my brows. And then I'm just connecting these two lines together, the one that we created a while back. And then I'm gonna fill everything in. For my lashes, I'm gonna go in with my Clinique mascara from the same set and some false lashes. Alright, moving on with the face, I'm using my Chanel Le Beige Healthy Glow Foundation. Love this foundation, smells so good. It's not too dewy, not too matte. I think it's kind of like something in between. Now, using the same NARS concealer, I'm applying it into the areas of my face that I wanted to highlight. I'm using the same sponge to blend everything together. And I'm gonna bronze up a little, and I'm using my Naked Flushed by Urban Decay. It's a very good product. It has some highlighter in it, a bronzer, and a blush as well. Also, don't forget to contour your nose a little. For the highlight, I'm using my Holy Grail highlighter, which is from Becca in the shade Opal. So I'm applying that on my cheekbones, tip of my nose, and on my Cupid's bow as well. I also decided to apply a little bit of highlight on my inner corners, and I'm gonna finish up my eye makeup with some mascara. And then I'm going to take my Chanel lip liner in the shade number 32, and of course, I'm going to line my lips. For my lippy, I'm using this bad boy from Chanel. Look at that packaging, guys. It's so gorgeous. And yeah, I'm just applying it all over my lips and we're done. Here's the final look. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you had fun and see you guys in our next videos. Bye!